the extension of the no-fly zone across, essentially across the coastal part of the country from almost from boundary to boundary will enable us to have a greater freedom of movement. And the other thing it provides is a greater ability for humanitarian assistance to be delivered in those areas of Libya which for which it may be required.